A most unusual subject, I suppose, for a documentary. Life and day by day in a cemetery. I found it very moving, but I thought it's really poignant. But I must say, there was a bit of a tear there a few times, even though I knew the nature of it and half knew what was going to happen, you know. But